shiny bright and blue skeleton countless remedies. Tell me I'll be seeing this new man, connect this with a magical doctor. When we finally talk, we should do find that one so machine. Oh, go ahead, make love to me. I'm the mask, please, let's leave with your inbuilt metronome. And I know without a slightest doubt, to say broken and the line will make the perfect match. Oh, baby, baby. That never gets old. So this is probably my favorite rhythm game of all time, and I'm super excited to play it again. It's probably my third or fourth time doing a playthrough.
Kanzi been pecking on you again? You're really, like, totally useless, aren't you?
Oh, shut up, Puma.
But you won. There's something you can do about it, I think. Come on, let's go. Give it a shot.
Huh?
Button. Master that and you'll be rocking and rolling. Okay, so now you know how to play. But you know, you just can't be fooling around out there. A guitar is a weapon. It's combat. It's war. So how do you use a guitar to fight? Let's talk about combat skills. A tune is usually made up of the charge, battle, and final phases. First, the charge. The charge is the phase where you gain power. The better you play, the more power goes into the power gauge. If your timing's off, or if the trace line goes out of the blue zone, you won't gain power. You've got a battle to fight, so charge up all the power you can. Next, the battle. In the battle phase, there's the attack mode and the guard mode. You alternate between them. In attack mode, lay down the hottest riffs you can. The better you play, the more damage your opponent takes. Mess up, and you're the one who takes damage. In guard mode, the key is to dodge your opponent's attacks. The controls work a little differently in guard mode. These guard marks move in from four directions. As they reach the center, press the corresponding button. If you guard successfully, your damage is zero. If you don't, you lose power. Okay, give it your big shot. You have to concentrate. One, two, one, two, three, four. Push, push, push. If your timing's off, or if you press the wrong button, you take damage. One, two, three, four. You got it! But don't let your guard down. Go soft on defense, and it's curtains for you. Lastly, the final. If you've reached final, it's really in the bank. Your opponent's been weakened, so attack, attack. But also keep an eye on that power gauge. The first one to run out of power loses. And remember, your own mistakes make you lose power, too. This concludes your training. Now it's just a matter of doing it. So let's put it all together. The enemy approaches. One, two, one, two.
Perfecto.
Ugh, I'm beat. This is too much. I can't do this.
Huh?